my kids get up today to go back to school for the first time after this pandemic. I am so excited. My pockets are excited. My house gonna stay clean. My bills gonna go down. Yes to them going back to school. I already had a conversation with them about the social distancing, washing their hands, wiping down their tables, all of that. But y'all, I am happy they're going back. My kids do not like this virtual thing, being online all day long. I think they really like the in-person thing, meeting their friends and their teachers. So, y'all, I cannot wait. I'm finna get up. I'm finna go in there acting up. Because guess what? It's time to go to school. Y'all gotta get up. I hear people say, you ain't gotta go home, but you gotta get up out of here. They going to school today. Let's see what they doing. Y'all, I went in there to wake them up. They ran me out of the room. I'ma get out of here because they don't want to get up. Look at my baby. She came here now. Say good morning, sugar. You ready to go back to school?
Yeah.
Are you ready to go back to school?
Kind of and kind of not.
Why?
Because I get to see my friends, but I don't like school.
Mm-hmm. Why you don't like school?
Because that's a lot of learning. Oh.
Now, what's the purpose of school? What's the purpose of school, y'all? What's the purpose of school?
To make us smart.
She don't want to go to school because she don't want to learn. Y'all, this is too much.
I want to be smart. It's just we have to wake up early.
This is too much. Oh, this is my baby. She's some fitness. Look at it. Girl. How you think your first day going to be?
Funny.
Why it's going to be funny?
Because I have a lot of classes with my friends.
Oh, Lord. Y'all going to start y'all mess. Please don't start y'all mess.
Fourth period is going to be a hard period. Fifth period is, and my second period, and my other periods.
Y'all better behave, because if they call me to that school,
I will text you if something went wrong.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Let's see how my son feeling about going to school, y'all. He ran me out of the room, said, I'm going to get out of here. It's too early in the morning. Be right back, y'all. Y'all, she wanted to show y'all her hair. She decided that she wanted, because, you know, because they're going back to school, like, when they got her hair done, or whatever. Y'all, turn around, you got to turn around. Get it back in his hair. Get it back in his hair. I can't see. Come this way. She got blue hair. Do you like your blue hair?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. She wanted to be different, y'all. Girls be girls.
I'm wearing my bonnet to school.
Oh, no, you're not.
You can't. You're allowed to.
Sugar, who wears bonnets outside? Oh, okay. Bye, y'all. Oh, look, there go my son. Say good morning.
Good morning.
How you feel about going to school this morning?
Good.
You gonna behave in school?
Mm-hmm.
You gonna be nice?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. You miss your friends? He's something else. You going to school today, baby? You getting up out of here? Full time back to school.
All right, I don't even want to hear it no more.
Why you don't want to? You ready to go to school?
Yeah, I'm just gonna get dressed.
Time to get dressed. Are we gonna get up?
Mom, get up. I'm gonna mention no mask.
Say good morning. Oh, they woke now, y'all. Up, up, up. Time to go. Sugar. She's so pretty, y'all. Look at her. She not ready because she got to go to school. She
looks
ashy. She putting on her shirt. Your what looks ashy? Like, if it's lotion on, you put it on your legs and your hands. Yeah, but it's not the same scent that you got on.
It's okay.
That's going to be a whole lot of going on. Oh, wait, where you going?
To get the...
That's what's not back there in the car. He ready. Y'all, I think he ready. No. Punk, are you ready? He say no, y'all.
Mommy, look, that's a nice car.
Y'all gotta hear him sing. You feel like singing this morning?
No.
He said no. Okay. No. One day, y'all, I'm gonna get him to sing.
All three of us.
Oh, when you got us now or you going later? Yeah.
What you want me to sing?
I don't know. What you gonna sing for us this morning?
Right, what you want me to do,
guys? He got his Barry White voice on this morning, y'all.
Do that song that we always do together.
No, do the song that you sung yesterday in church.
Which one?
I don't remember what it was. The slow song.
Mom, you have.
Oh, you on my shrimp?
Yeah. No, I don't know.
That's the song I sung.
I don't. Yeah. Okay.
You are my shrimp. Strength like no other. strength like no other reaches to me.
Y'all, he said that's all we get this morning. Y'all, this hair on my head. Now, I can't with this baby hair mess. The girl did my hair and put these baby hairs. I don't know nothing about a baby hair. This won't happen again because I cannot fix this. I'm about to cut the whole piece of hair, and I know I shouldn't do that, but that's what's about to happen because I can't get it to stay down, and it's getting on my nerve. But I'll be getting my hair done, so I just wanted to wait until Easter. Look, her face not ashy no more, y'all. Sugar. Y'all, this one here is a mess. Who y'all think is a mess? This one or this one back here? Look, he laid back here.
Oh, I got lotion on the side of my face.
We essing to put them out to school today. Y'all, I am excited.
You act like I'm not.
I don't have to see no more Cash App requests.
Oh, yes, you do.
No more, mommy, can you bring home food on your lunch break?
After school.
Mommy, I need $20. Y'all, this pandemic getting me at home.
Mommy.
Killing me.
Can I go to mommy's car after school?
No.
I don't know why he throwing his hands up at you?
People are angry in the morning.
Can I please go, Kaya?
No, we're not. No. You don't even know where to be.
What?
Where y'all trying to go?
Oh, no, I'm going.
See, look, they trying to ask for money already. Y'all see how they slid that in?
Nobody asked you for money, but you said we can't go nowhere today, mama, really?
Okay, you could go somewhere today. We are going after school?
Yeah, we're going to.
We know we got rehearsal.
No. Can I get $10?
Look, the hand. No, put the hand down.
Can I get $10?
No, you can't get no $10. The bank of mommy is closed.
Can I call my grandma?
Further notice. Call your grandma. Okay. I'm going to call my grandma. Call your grandma. Spend your grandma's money. Spend it. Look at me in the back. Peep it. Pocket. Don't be like that. Don't be like that. Yo, we are at day school. I'm going to put them. They got to go. Look, and she called her grandma for real, y'all. Look, she don't follow the grandma.
Yeah, yeah.
Ooh.
Do you have $10
in Cash App? Spoil.com. Cash App. Cash App is a new child support. Cash App is a new child support.
What you say, yeah?
Have a good day. Get out my car. I got to go to work. Come on, I have to go to work. Out. Love you, pumpkin. Have a good day.
Love you, too.
Okay, thank you.
Look. See? Let's go. Out. Look, she ain't ready. It's always that one child. Got her foot up on my dashboard with a disrespectful self. Oh, these kids. I have to go to work, ma'am. And you're about to make me late because you don't know how to get ready.
Ooh.
In the house. Look at the eyes. Look at the eyes. Oh, jeez, y'all. Have a good day, sugar. I love you. Where's your mask? Where's your mask? Put it on. Not that one. I thought you was putting on the other one. Okay, put it on.
I'm gonna be wearing 30 different colors, black, white, and pink.
It's okay. Have a good day.
Ooh, almost full.
Girl, go. I got to go to work.
Bye-bye.
Y'all, we have successfully put these kids out. And love you. Bye. Have a good day. Y'all, I'm excited. They got to go. I have to go to work. Oh, but no, for real, all jokes aside, they needed to be back in school. These kids miss, like, they friends, and, you know, of course we still in the pandemic, but everybody goes everywhere now. You just have to be careful, but they needed to go back. They was tired of being home, tired of looking at these Chromebooks, tired of all of that. And they teachers, I know they about done with it, because these kids ain't logging into them things no more. So, yeah. Your girl is on her way to work. We're going to hope to have a good day today. I hope y'all have a good day. This is how my Monday started, and I am feeling good. Hope y'all feeling good as well. And I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.